Looking to get in shape or lose some weight? Then your best and most inexpensive trainer may be your smartphone or tablet. Hi everyone, I'm Nick Barber and welcome to the IDG App Review, where today we'll be taking a look at fitness and health apps. The first one, RunKeeper from FitnessKeeper. It uses your device's GPS to log distance traveled and elevation. While it works great for running, you can also use it for a number of other activities, including bicycling, rowing, and others. It'll announce distance and pace to you at certain intervals, even over top of the music you may have playing. There's an online component as well that lets you plan routes and review your activities. There's also a subscription version, but for most people, the free version will be just fine. Instant Heart Rate makes unique use of your phone's flash and camera to pretty accurately tell your heart rate. This is of course useful to help you work out most efficiently, and generally a lower resting pulse could be a sign that you're in better shape. If you're looking to lose weight, gain muscle, or just stay healthy, then knowing what you put in your body is important. We're going to take a quick look at two apps that help you do just that. Fitness HD for the iPad lets you track your calorie intake, but more importantly, it suggests workouts complete with pictures and videos. The big fallback here though is that there's no web interface. That app's weakness is MyFitnessPal's strength. Calorie counter, exercise logger, web interface, and even a social component is what you'll find with this app. It's free and syncs across all mobile platforms, which really is key if you're serious about a diet. The app's food library is huge, so you'll rarely have to put things in manually, and there's even a barcode scanner that worked pretty reliably for us. A great set of features in a free app. What's your favorite app or one that you wish you had? We want to hear from you. In the meantime, here's what app lovers in Boston had to say.
The one that can start your car and stuff, that's pretty cool, but I'm not paying for that. But I wish I did have that. It's really cool.
Epicurious. I like Epicurious for recipes. For shopping, it gives you a grocery list. It gives you a grocery list of items to buy for a recipe that you might want to make.
There are so many health and fitness apps out there that we'll have to revisit this category soon. Is there an app you want us to review? Send us an email and we'll take a look. Until next time, I'm Nick Barber. Happy apping.